Hello everyone, and welcome to this Qualys presentation. My name is Brahmin Pratik, Sales Engineer, and the purpose of this video is to show you the value of using workflow approvals in your Bastion and maybe how to connect it to your ticketing system. Here, I'm going to open a connection to a Linux target through the Bastion. Connected to the Bastion here, as you can see, this is a connection to a critical resource, and it will be a subject to a workflow approval here. So I will have to fill in three different informations, which will be about the duration. Here I'm asking for 5 minutes. I could also fill in the ticket number if it is existing. If not, I can even create it with a special pattern, which is zero here. Then I will fill in the description about my actions, my connections here. So it could be a network. Here, the Bastion is directly connected to my Snow and will tell him to create the ticket related to my connection. As you may see here, I'm directly connected as Debian user on this Linux target, and the Bastion is also sending you some information here on a warning here telling you that your connection will be soon closed. So it's just information about your connection and time. What does it mean on the incident panel of my ServiceNow here? Because this is a tool I'm working with. It has an API which could be used for this kind of purpose. It could also work with projects such as ITSM Remedy or ConnectWise. We can clearly identify here the latest created ticket about my user and his short description. As you may also notice, it was created by the Bastion Web API here. So the real value here is to correlate data and habits of each user in order to make sure that everyone is respecting security policies. Let's now switch on the second use case, which involves scheduling your action and your connection here. Are we going to connect myself as contractor on the Bastion Session Manager GUI, and then I will request a connection to the target. As you may see here, we have a list of targets that I can connect to. I have also below all the approval requests, past, future, and present. So in order to fill in a request and schedule an operation here, I can simply click on the request button and then just fill the calendar here, meaning you can choose the day of the connection, the start time, but also the duration, and then send your request. This request can be validated prior to the intervention. Okay, so here if I'm connected on another profile, which is the approval one, I will see your connection here, request pending, and review it. I can see all the details of the request, eventually the quorum, meaning the number of validation that will be needed here. I can also add a comment, but I can also choose to reject it, approve it, but also edit it. So here you have requested 1 hour. I can tell you that you will be connected just half an hour. Planning and scheduling your operations has been maybe tough before. Now, using those kind of features on the Bastion will also free you from some problems managing those schedules. Whenever you want, you can also review your approval history here, maybe review an accepted one, and either cancel the request because it has been wrongly validated. Latest use case here will bring us to maybe the most famous of use cases, which is the real-time approbation that you can also request when connected directly to a resource. So now I'm not gonna click on the request button, but just on the little screen here, which will enable my client and launch my connection. Here, you will see that I will fill the duration the same one, which will be 10 minutes. As for each request, my approver is receiving so notifications, but also here, as you can see, the table of my pending approval that I need to review. I will approve it. I need a comment to do that. And the user will be connected. Finally, here you can see the Wallix disclaimer, which means that I have passed the proxy and I can finally connect to my target. You have still the information about your connection and time. So now, just to wrap up this presentation, we have been able to see how to use your ticketing tool to involve this in your workflow approvals with the Bastion. We have been able to see how to also schedule our different interventions. And finally, the most famous one, which is a connection just in time with the approver, also can validate or refuse your connection. Thanks for watching us.